Walk this way, please. Oh shit, wait, I'm trolling. My boxes are not gonna get put down. I'm not paying attention. Oops. Oh no, I'm good, never mind. I'm fucking stupid. Why was that leash so bad? See if Elise is cheesing, if not already cheesed me. Good. She had blue. Feels good, man. Wait, Lisa's fucking, I have twice her CS right now, but she catches up so much just because of that huge ass wave. Like, oh, Riot made Iron Tier. Yeah, I know. Like, they literally made Iron Tier and then boosted everyone's MMR at the top anyways. So a bunch of Diamond Forge became Grandmaster fucking Master Tier players. It made no sense. Well, I'm gonna be 6 here. It's so fast, what the fuck? Elise has movies, so she's just gonna try to gank somewhere. Yep, bot. Died to the gank that we saw. Are you kidding me? Longest 5 seconds in the fucking world, dude. That's kind of insane. And then he fucking stayed. That was so stupid. He did not deserve to live there. Okay, well, no flash, no R. OJ, thanks for the 3 months, man. They made Charlie top 300 and then GM5. Who cares about the LP? I don't care about the labels. It's the MMR. Everyone's MMR got fucking boosted. It's irrelevant how many people. They could have fucking 8K people challenger. Like, it still doesn't make a difference what league people are placed in. It's the MMR you play in. Personally, I wish it was like 100 challenger, but whatever. Fuck, he lives. Ooh, baby, good snipe. I'm so Lisa's gonna be here soon, very soon. Spiting for HP just in case. Lever. Please no silent, or please not pike, please not pike. Why is Trinomir ganking mid right now? And why is it gonna get him a kill? Oof. Well played, buddy. No one's gonna be top anytime soon. I can take this tower. Come on. Come on. Okay, I got it. Feels good, man. I have fucking 3.6k. Oh, get me out. Leave me alone. This game's mine to carry at this point. My whole team's running it. Fizz is the only other one not behind as fuck. He's no R. Or he shouldn't. Actually, he might have it up by now. Okay, yeah, he has R now. That was an end. I think they can clean this up, actually. Never mind. Dude, my bot lane is so fucking useless, man. Like, I get that they got ganked a couple times, but holy shit, not even Lux is moving. The whole team is here. Lux is sitting there autoing minions. She popped! Oh my god. This guy is legitimately a robot. Really? They greeted so hard my voice, man. This tower is being AIDS. Oh, I didn't need to ignite that. I didn't want him to jump away. Are you in a frat? No. I don't have time, and either way, they're like annoying as fuck. And expensive. I don't really need to buy friends or have any desire to. I am 1 HP, my dude.
Natural life.
sucks. Where's the Elise, man? Where'd the Elise go? Somehow he looped around. Blue, I'm like as fuck. Like Dark Harvest would be good. You should try it. Oh, thanks for the advice, man. I've never tried anything outside of the rune page I take right now. I've never tried Dark Harvest. Thank you. I'm sure you're actually 800 IQ and I've just been missing out on it this whole time. I misclicked like twice. Fuck, man, if I got behind him. Please stop dying side lane. I will literally 1v5 the game if we just stop dying in the side lane. A nice buy right now. They don't have enough armor for me to get Last Whisper, so I have enough gold to finish this. What is that flash? Why? Why? Wait, I have a bot lane. Kind of. Keep buffering autos, man. No pike. Movement prediction or whatever is actually kind of fucking me up. I have to turn this off actually, it's kind of fucking me. Guys, just wait for me. Like, I don't understand. Just wait for me. Bar. Dude, minions, walk up, please. You're trolling me.